as much as you need. I was sustainability with the tolerable popularity of gods and mortals. I was known of a ferocity in battle. Unlike Ares, I've never displayed a hiddenness and always believed in fighting to restore justice and righteousness. I've only too fast in wars, still to end defenses of my own attacks. I was the divine personification of reasoning, wisdom and knowledge. No wonder, I was your favorite child. I was even allowed to use his powerful thunderbolt whenever the need arose. The sheer skill of influence I had owned the mortal world, as evident to the name Athens, took to the same root, Azero, Athena. And when you hear the name Athena, go back, retreat. You don't know who I am. You don't know who Athena is. Cause I am Athena, goddess of wisdom and war. And when you hear the name Athena, and one day, battle started. I choose a weapon, a powerful spear, and a strong shield that will never be broken. But I've lost. I've lost. Cause something bothering me, an enemy whispering me, that my people lost a wisdom in me. I've lost. No. No, stop. Stop. No. No! Wisdom in my people. But then and again, I was still Athena. The name Athena was still in my heart forever.